And just in tonight, the Salem Fire Department says a car has crashed into a home on South Policy Street. That road is closed. No injuries have been reported there tonight.